Did you say you wanted another here, Miss Hill?
I can tell you that.
One more here.
Tape,
scissors, and gloves.
I thought you had the scissors, sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
What do you want? Rubber gloves? So you've got plenty of rubber gloves.
Your hard hat's coming down as well. There it comes, Archie.
Can you keep it
Keys, Linda.
Oh,
you've got the car keys. Are you driving it?
The four wheel.
Yeah.
Slash is on over to.
He won't go there.
Why now? Yeah.
Why not?
I'll take it over there, Paul.
He won't drive because I've got.
Yeah. Four high. Four low.
Four high.
Yeah.
Four high.
Yeah. Mind, it's probably in gear. It'll be in gear.
Yeah, go through the ring.
Is that a good sight?
What about some rest of your
time? Will.
I went to East
Coast. I'm going to do
what I did for you.
Okay.
Is that
a
rain,
Albert?
I
said,
chance. Is that a rain?
He's steady because the drip.
Yeah, okay. You don't go. I think he's now got to get through.
We need help there, man.
Right,
let's
have a line.
Sorry,
I'll bring down, bloody.
Let's just put that through there, Bob, alright? Roger,
1321.
Yeah, Roger, well, now. Yeah. 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 Yeah
0 receiving, over. Do you want the... Put the other end,
Yes.
Go on the loops. We've got wrong directions, over this.
You're doing great, Mum.
Hold on, mate.
No, no.
It's nearly on.
Close.
Do you need to keep the drip on while we lift him up?
Are you receiving, Pete, Evan?
Okay. What I'll do is I'll pump this through and then we'll turn it off as we lift him up, alright?
607, are you reading, Evan?
Yeah, you don't
have to. Just to let you know that I'm in contact. What are you staying on the road, Evan?
There's blood coming out of there now.
Yeah, it's all fine. We'll have a look at that.
Are we moving on
a bit? It's not a lot of point at the moment
because
you're in the water with
him, see? Yeah, see more people in here, the water.
We're almost at the stage where we're ready to lift him at the moment. Are you going to stay where you are or are you coming up over?
What do you want to do now?
I did warn them not to come up with me. They need to come up past the hospital first, turning left as well.
Well, follow me.
Yeah, up past Whittingham Hospital, about a mile on your left.
Some of this shit out of the road then.
Six 07, switching back to main control at the moment, are they?
Some of this fucking shit out of it.
I'm going to get some of this stuff.
Stick it in the hole. Stick it in the hole now. Stick it in the hole there. We'll sort it out later.
Jesus fucking Christ.
5-0, yes, I'm back with you, over.
5-0, we now have a doctor in the room.
Okay, fucking crank out.
I'm sort of going to do this.
Just put it right down the fucking chest.
Yeah, Roger, that's all right. It's been arranged. Thank you, over. Archie.
Right.
Archie.
Yeah, that's what I said all along, actually.
Archie, doctor in 10 minutes if you'd rather wait.
Fuck off, get me out of here all bastard day.
Doctor,
I think,
in 10 minutes.
Dave, get a rope and get
round. We need a rope, mate.
Dave's coming down, see ya.
Jesus Christ.
That's there. Matt, around you go. Start making the slack up on the slow line.
Did you get your other hemisphere seal?
Yeah, well, I've got enough for this elbow. George, just put the other end round his chest. The one with the toke's head on, Nick, the other end.
Yeah, okay.
Then just slip it straight round.
Yeah, mind your eyes.
Keep looking
down, Tom. Yeah, I'm alright. You're on the talking foot, but I'm alright.
Coming down, Dave.
15
minutes.
Oh, that's being fucking hell.
I don't know if they've been down here.
Chains off.
Alright.
Yeah. Just look around his. Just around his chest as well.
Right. Put his arms straight around.
Yeah. It's the same size.
Yeah. No, that's going to fucking do his own damage,
ain't
Dave, do you want to lift him at the front or on the back of him?
Well, that's behind him at the minute, but if I get this one, do you want to try and take him in the sitting position with his legs as well?
It's up to him, it's up to you.
That's going to... How does your leg get up top here at this point?
It's all right here.
Yeah, we're in a sitting position here. Just got this round his... Just round his round in the bottom of his leg.
Yeah, go ahead.
And the other one.
Okay, good.
What are you going to do? Tell them to support this leg.
If you want to take it up by elevation and just slide it to get a straight through.
Where's that fucking... Can this shit go out of the road then?
Can you just hang on to that?
I want to go on with the fucking steps, mate.
Yeah, have them. Come on, mate. The rope's going to lift you, alright?
Dave, can we secure this end off?
Obviously.
up here. Can we secure this line off on this crane?
Secure which end?
This end. Can we tie it off, or do you want some more slack?
Well, that's on him. This is running, right? Around his chest.
Okay, then. So
come
we can
on,
secure
off. Crane driver. Pull the thing off.
Is somebody going to meet him and bring him up here, sir?
All right. I think that makes sense, doesn't it?
No, he's on his way now. Gotta get
We're ready when you are, gents.
Right.
You happy with that, Clark? Okay.
Hang on, let's fly this through again.
There's one around his chest, one around his legs, and on the top of his legs.
Yeah.
Okay. That's it.
You're ready?
We'll go for it.
Shall we take up a slack,
mate?
Yeah,
try him.
No, that was just in case that we were all leaning forward to try and help. One of us might.
Just hold on.
Just go.
Tell us when. We're taking up a slack.
Jesus.
Give me another split for the top there.
Look at that, mate.
Hanging on up,
Eddie.
Keep it coming.
Going great, well done.
Have they not got a split on it?
It's down there. It's all right, we'll put him on the stretcher and then we'll sort it out when he's out.
Linda?
So
that's
that.
Straight over.